conservation. The protection of soil against erosion is called soil conservation. There are many ways in which we can conserve soil. We can prevent soil erosion by planting new trees. This is known as afforestation. Cutting hill slopes into steps or terraces can reduce soil erosion. This is called terraced farming. Here, the steps slow down the flow of water. Building bunds is another way to prevent soil erosion. Tall mud walls called bunds are built on the sides of the river. To prevent the soil from being blown away, a cover crop such as grass is grown. The roots of the cover crops hold the grains of soil together and prevent them from being blown away.